In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, read in the name of the Lord. Procreate, create men from the clot. Read in your Lord is the most bounteous, or teaches by the pen, teach men that which he knows not. Honorable listener, I recited the first 5 verses, chapter Al-Alaq. In these verses, Allah Almighty explains superiority of knowledge by saying that the greatest blessing of Almighty Allah upon His human being and people is the blessing of knowledge. Uneligible and illiterate person is not equal. Uneligible person is much more better than the illiterate person, because knowledge is like light and illiteracy is like darkness, and light and darkness are not equal. Honorable listener, keeping the importance of the above verses in mind, we should try our best to divert our whole energies world to attainment of knowledge and get as much knowledge as possible. Honorable listener, when we get knowledge that enable us to distinguish between the good and bad, the right and the wrong, and the true and false, and this difference powered us the way toward paradise. Similarly, when we adopt the good at the right and true way, it lead us toward paradise. Similarly, when we quit the bad, the wrong, and this difference powers the way toward paradise. Because we are students, and the duty of the student is to get much knowledge as possible. Because the attainment of knowledge is a source of happiness, joys, satisfaction, pleasure, future progress and prosperity of a person, his family, his nation, and his country. Honorable chief guest and respectable audience, I'd like to finish my speech with this verse. Sabak per pal sadaqat ka, adalat ka, shujaat ka. Sabak per pal sadaqat ka, shujaat ka, adalat ka. Liya jayega tujhse kaam dunya ki imamat ka. Wassalam.